do. Overall, we are sitting at 13-4 at the moment, 3-2 on the season. And we are only in season 7, so not the best start, but hopefully we can turn it around a little bit starting today. I've got some peppermint cobalt gum I'll be working on while we play. Stuff right there, guys. Okay. Got ourselves a match already. That was pretty quick. I'm still on Man City right now. They've been like kind of okay. They've been like overall, they're just my good luck team on this game. Just happened there. I just had a horrible touch and lagged at like the worst possible time. Okay. Wow. Really? Wow. Wow. What a goal. See that again. Wow. That was a nice goal. I'm just hoping that the random lag that we're getting doesn't last the whole game. Is he on? I don't know. Let's go. Pass, dude. The pass was just set up perfectly. We'll get the nice, easy chip there. Oh, I tried to set our guy up there. Dang it. He would have been wide open down the wing, but that's okay. FIFA always gets me, man, with the passes. Like, sometimes they just do not go where you want them to. Get him. Okay, probably shouldn't try to chase down people with smashed, dude. Oh my gosh. skipping my replays like real quick, huh? Celebration this time. I haven't been doing that to him so far, but he's been doing it to us, so what can you do? Sitting at four goals with just six shots. But I mean, all of our shots have been solid. Like, they've all had a good chance. Could have easily had five goals with that rebound that I wasn't really expecting. beautiful. Is he gonna quit? He's probably gonna quit, isn't he? He's definitely on like all out attack or something. That's why we were able to get that breakaway like that. Let's go. so many quick goals. Look at those stats, though. I mean, we only had 10 shots, but 9 on target, 7 goals. 26 total shots. Usually there's not like that many shots per both teams. That's crazy. I do want to check out this nice little chippy chip that we had. Because this worked out perfectly. Oh, just snuck it right back in there in the back right corner. Oh man, that was beautiful. Was this the... Oh, that was the volley, okay. They don't have my first chip on there. I think we scored too many goals, so it didn't have like all the highlights for us. Wait, hold up. Sterling had 1, 2, 3 goals. So we had 2 hat tricks. We had a double hat trick. Wow. Let's go. That's dope. I don't know if I've done that before. That's wild. Pushes us up to 4-2 on the season. Still projected to get the season 7 title. We are up to 14-4 overall. I think the next time we do this, I'm gonna wait for the cup match to start and then try to do some like the tournament brackets, because those are pretty fun too. But that is going to do it for this one, guys. Another good one for the books. So, as always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. If you did like it, make sure you